in the wild.
You gonna take off?
Their relationship with humans is a partnership.
Sam? What is the problem? You want your bottle? You want your bottle? You do? It is May the 31st, and Sam's been pulling himself up and standing up on his own with the help of leaning with stuff. And I thought I'd show you a little bit of that. I'm still having to come behind him, make sure he doesn't fall and hurt himself. Hello! What are you doing? But we're trying to get ready for bed. Now, get excited. What you got to say? La 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 la. Say, Mama.
You all know what you have to do.
Sam.
Remember, no one, and I mean
Sam.
No one.
Mama.
Our house.
Now what you gonna do?
This is your game now. Seniors, it's your last one.
Sam, be careful. Okay. You are fixing me to bust it. Fancy footwork. Are you standing up?
I'm ready for this my whole life.
Yep. Standing up. Damn. What you doing? Got the hiccups. Frustrated?
What? You're going after something here. I'll give you something to go after.
Good boy, you standing up? You standing up? I don't think you're supposed to change gears outside the car, do you? Walking around, leaning on stuff. We're moving.
stairs going up to the roof, and then another stairs going up to the skies, so that they precariously balanced. Somehow I couldn't help to think about some of your feelings. How
I can't see your fancy footwork over there.
And the discipline of the sculpture is very much deals with the space, form and space, and our understanding and interaction with that. I see here some elements of the, again, sort of unbalance that stairs going diagonally, that it's sort of almost like falling, moving, the tension or the drive. Almost to get away from that enclosure.
And the second set of stairs, the small ones are going here, right? And then the little ones are going to go on the top, right? Now what do you want this one to do?
Now,
Now,
I
just
said that. It's doing real good, Google. Playing with your clown? Hey!
Now, the luminous, legendary beauty, all premier June.
What you got?
On an all-new biography. Next time.
Shake it, shake it, shake it! What you got? You're watching the credits. Boogie boogie. What you got, sweetie?
It was a routine exercise last March. The Navy used
what you got?
On for submarine. As the ships passed by deep water off the Bahamas, the whales began beaching.
It is June 14th.
Nearby island. In all 16
almost 11 months old.
Some were pushed back into the Caribbean by people on the beach. Seven died.
Da-da, what are you doing?
Deep whales that are believed to have especially sensitive ears.
And about 2 weeks ago, I guess, he started crawling on his hands and knees, etc.
Dr. Darlene Kettman, Woodcole Oceanographic Institution, announced that a month-long examination of the dead whales showed there was severe trauma and bleeding around their inner ears.
Scooting around on his belly.
Sonar from the Navy exercise,
Sam, you gonna show us how you climb up? Sam, you better hurry. Peepa! Boo! Peepa boo! Ooh! He just started that today. I don't know what that's all about.
Navy officials claim there is still no evidence implicating their sonar in other whale beaching. But this most recent case in the Bahamas, the first was
tested. Did you bump your head?
I heard something. Hey, Sam! Hey, Sam! Where I see Sam? I see Sam!
It hurt? Oh, my
boom.
Head.
You go boom?
Sam, it's up, Sam. Leaning a little bit left.
And usually he climbs up the table every time he's near it, but I think he's a bit tired. But here he goes. Yeah, just crawl away.
Sam! Sam!
The death of Syrian President Hafez al-Assad, you know, look at what it might mean.
put a coaster out there.
Run away. I gotcha.
I'm trying to prove that he climbs up things, like, all the time. There we go. Only halfway. Okay. Damn. Hello. Damn. I think he's just tired. He doesn't usually have half this trouble. And there goes the kitties. That's not going to help.
Thanks for coming.
Okay, he's out of here.
No, you're not going to climb over me.
This is about the best video ever, Sam.
Come on, up, 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 Sam! No.
Yay! That's good, bro.
Oh, now he's got a problem.
Which way are you gonna go?
There we go.
Yay! Did you prop him on that?
Huh?
Did you prop him?
No, he turned around. Hey, down the line. There you go.
Okay. Now I'm sorry I asked. Sam! Sam!
I don't know paper.
He just shakes it now and throws it down on the floor. Damn. How about walk around like you usually do? Damn, people. This could hurt. Peepa! Boo! Peepa! Boo! Say uh-oh! Say uh-oh! What about bye? Damn! Wave bye-bye! Say bye! Say bye! Damn. Damn. Say bye. Preoccupied. Oh. Say bye. Say bye. I'm not going to do it at all. Say uh-oh. 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 Okay, everybody knows I can say it. How about you? One of the problems is our video at the end of the day. He's so tired. He wants out of here. Oh, this could be painful. Golly. He does not know that he can't do everything. I'm afraid if he gets on a roof, he's going to think he can fly.
And Jack says he makes sure the show is more than just wildlife on parade.
There's him. You know, if you have a good teacher in school, you know, oh, like to is
fun learning. That's what I call our show, a fun way to learn about animals. And Jack says soon
we're going
to get in touch with your wild side.
You got the ball? Yeah. Okay. You want to come all the way up here and do what? Play with the cord.
Really
boo boo. How about no? How about go play with the ball? No, boo boo. Don't climb up on mama. Oh no, you're going to get me.
Deaf and hearing people have two different.
Hello.
The whole point is to find a way.
You want the camera?
Where they can work together.
There.
With the sign language book, we can be hearing people sign language, and they
can
become our friends.
How about go play with something?
I learned sign language, and this is my,
You're not doing what I wanted you to do at all. So what else is new?
And Dan.
It is
really
June the 26th, coming up on his birthday pretty soon.
Not to know how to help. And sign language. And it's really neat because in sign language, you can count on one hand. Now, who from the hearing wants to try to show it? Michael, you want to come up?
Play with that? Play with balls?
Three,
yeah.
Four,
here's tennis
six,
ball.
Seven,
boing.
Eight, nine, ten.
Here's another ball. Boing.
Hey, all right. Good.
Yeah. Play the ball.
When I first met my deaf friend, it was scary because when they try to say something to you, you'll be like, oh, no, I don't know what they're saying. Not we've been working together like for at least 5 months. It's still normal because now they won't like try to make fun of you because you say something wrong in sign language or something because they know you and they're your friends and they really like you.
Nah.
What you got, sweet boo?
Deaf kids.
My mom. What? What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? Looking for something to get into? Well, go ahead. You gonna climb on your car? June the 27th. Coming up on that birthday, boo. We sing happy birthday to you. What you playing with, sweetie? What you playing with? You're not saying anything. There goes Kitty. See there? The kitty? You like that headlight, don't you? It's colorful. Where we going? Oh, you never stay where I can get you. Going under things, over things. Where are you? Whoopie-doo. Hello. Hello. You know you're sideways in the camera. What are you eating? Something you're not supposed to. Hold on. The box today. What's in there? Is there stuff in there? Can you open it? Can you open the box? The kitties are fighting. Sam, here. Hold on. Hold on, Sam. Right here. Right here. There's the box. It was stuck. You couldn't open it, so you give up. There's stuff in it. There's a ball. And there's another one. Yay, clap them together. Yay. Yay. Can you throw one? Can you throw the ball? Gonna eat the ball? Woo, you threw one. Go get it. Yeah. You cannot stand having them on that thing. Always have to take them off. Come across the room to take them off. Don't you? You got them off. You happy now? Are you happy now? And you want to come here and get the cord. I knew this cord would be a problem. What are you doing? Boy, are you getting a close-up now. You sure are. Okay, give me the cord back. Uh-huh. Can't have the cord. Not yours. Leave it alone. Leave it alone. What are you doing? Huh? Peepa! 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 Boo! Peepa! Boo! Damn! Peepa! I'm not gonna do it. Here, let me help you. Peepa! Boo! Peepa! Are you fussy? Is it time for nappy nap? What are you doing? You and that cord. Okay, I'll go turn it off because this isn't a good video at all. Say bye, everybody. Hello, Sam. And you got a birthday cake all by yourself? Happy birthday, boo-boo. Happy birthday. Is that Grandpa shooing skeeters? Ooh, let me get a close-up, boo. Yuck. Yum. You haven't eaten any? Boo-boo, that's for your mouth. That's for your mouth.
You'll try eating my head.
It's got cake. Don't you want some cake? Ooh, gum, 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 yum, yum. Ooh, yum, 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 yum. Come on, smash it on the face.
Oh, see? Look.
Ooh, yum, 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 yum. Boo boo, you got a whole cake to eat. Come on. Put it up to your mouth. Did you just wake up and you're not ready for this? See, I wasn't ready for my snack yet. Oh, there we go. Yummy, yummy, yummy. That good
Sam,
one?
I got to have me a chair. If you're kidding, you want one?
Yeah, I'll take one. I got one.
Damn, everybody leaving? That's when you can get some cake. Get some cake. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. What have you got? Birthday cake? Did you have a good birthday in Florida? Did you have a good birthday in Florida? You hear the airplane? You hear the airplane, boo-boo? Grandma's taking your cake?
Yeah.
Say, Grandma, you take my cake. You take my cake.
Say, you take the cake, Grandma.
Yummy. Yummy. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Happy birthday, Sam.
Back up and get the palm trees.
We're in tropical Florida.
You're just getting him, right?
I'm getting you every time you say something. Yay! Yay! That's fun, isn't it? Oh, yum, yum, yum. Get some more. Squish it more. Oh, now that tastes good. That squish food, that tastes good. Wanna get a close-up of that cake now? Ooh, it's so pretty. It's so pretty.
Yeah.
Come here. Don't go to the camera. You kind of have to keep the cord from dangling because he gets real interested in all that.
Let's get in the jackpot.
Okay, he did that himself.
Would
like to see? Let go.
Bam, in.
Sam. Might
be a good idea. An E?
Sam.
Anything
to avoid Sam. Putting there.
Three
E's,
yeah.
We're playing right here.
A?
Yeah.
Four
Sam.
E's.
Trying to show you
stuff
and he won't do it. Sam.
No, but he'll watch the Wheel of Fortune.
Yeah, he likes that.
600.
H? Okay.
There are three
A's. Matt, come here. Sam. Sam. Come on. Come on.
You little hiccup man.
Say bye-bye. Tell her bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Tell her. Say bye. Bye. Go ahead. Bye-bye. You ready to go? Where are we going?
We're not going anywhere.
We're not going anywhere. Okay. Short trick. Jump through a hoop.
Come here, Boo-Boo. I can't get his attention from you now.
Sam, do you know how uninteresting that is?
It's August the 8th, and Sam still doesn't like. Aw, man. If it ain't one thing, it's another.